Make granola and coffee. So in a clean bowl, pour your oats, flax seed, sesame seed. You can use chia in place of flax seed. The salt, almonds or hearts. Next is going to be your cubically roughly blended as groundnut chips. Then you mix, so you can use groundnut if you wish. Subscribe to this channel, like this video. So now you're going to get another bowl, pour your oil followed by your honey. Ask your questions, of course I'll attend to them. So you stir until it is well mixed. Then your vanilla extract. Okay. So you're going to recommend this channel to your family and friends. So you stir to mix everything. Pour the oil mix into the dry ingredients. Tap on the share icon and share this video. Combine everything. Make sure it is well incorporated. Share this on your Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram story. So line your baking tray with foil or parchment paper and then pour the granola. I love the color already. Look at the color. So enticing. So you're going to spread the granola evenly to allow for even roasting. Roast for 25 to 30 minutes on medium or low heat. Once it's out, you top with your coconut cheese and raisin and then mix it. So we don't put the raisins when it's going into the oven. This is one of the healthiest meal. It's good for weight loss. It's packed full of nutrients. Look at that. So you can take it with your milk or yogurt. Again, pap. I hope you've liked this video. Oh my. So you're going to see a flash of ingredients, all of it. Like I said, always check description for the ingredients and tips too. So next, we're going to make parfait. Ingredients for parfait, you have granola, yogurt, and chocolate biscuits, which is optional. You have your yogurt here, and your granola. It's going to be a very simple parfait. Okay, so in a clean cup, you begin by layering it to your yogurt. I'm going to, have you liked this video? I'm going to use just about 3 spoons. Recommend this channel to your family and friends. So the first layer is about 3 spoons. Or more, depending on what you like. Then granola is going to go in. Add according to what you desire, like I just said. This is good for the heart, improves blood pressure and lowers cholesterol. Fights insomnia. So another batch of yogurt to cover the granola. It also helps to prevent anemia and boost gut health. So you're going to top with your chocolate biscuit. This is optional. You can still use your granola. So now another batch of granola goes in. Granola also prevents migraine and improves blood circulation. It's also particularly good for the skin, radiant skin. Okay, so we're going to yogurt will go in again. Yogurt again. Have you dropped your questions in the comment section? I will definitely attend to them. You know, you can add as much yogurt as you want. Okay, yes, but this is how I want mine to be. So granola is next. More of it. can add fresh fruits if you wish. Fruits like apples, bananas, and grapes. Yeah, very yummy. Okay. So, but we're just using 3 ingredients, so we maintain that. Now I have to drop the adage of the week here. Remember, I always do that. When somebody is praised for slaughtering a ram, he's motivated to kill even a tiger. When an achiever is properly recognized, he will do more. See you next week. Enjoy. Bye. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram, TikTok, and to also subscribe.